We also have a new site online, www.blueberryfreckles.com. We make beautiful invitations that can fit any party theme. We're adding more daily. You just have to keep an eye out for it. Your PDF comes like this with two invitations ready to be cut and instructions. You just type over the sample text all your information, print on either textured cardstock, plain cardstock, you can use colored cardstock, whatever your heart desires. You can even send them out to Kinko's or a printing press if you're feeling the need to take that route. You cut them and place them in an envelope. This is the least time consuming, easy to go. And I have another simple one. This is a 16th birthday invitation. I found some Karen Foster tiger print, very sassy, pink and black pattern paper. I simply cut strips for the top and bottom. Same thing, used a Word document. Changed the color of my font here. Sorry for the sunlight. I changed the color, changed the font, add a strip to the top, add a strip to the bottom. Then you simply use coordinating ribbon. I just so happen to use a little strip of black ribbon on top to match. That one is super simple. I could make probably 20 in less than an hour for sure. And last, I have one that's a little more complicated. Not as much as the ladybug. Here we have a small invitation for a picnic at the park or a tea party for your four-year-old, for a girls' night out. You just switch up the letters and you've got a beautiful invitation. I used some Sandy Lion pattern paper that I thought was just delightful. It's got these cute little flowers. You can see it's kind of blurry, it's not focusing right. I cut 5x7 inch squares of pink textured cardstock because it matched the paper. Simply fold it in half, glue, cut a piece of paper that will match the front. I don't have measurements for this. I always eyeball everything and glue it in the front like so. I used a piece of ribbon that I had in my stash, pink polka dots. I cut the ends, just making a V. Like so. So that it makes a added touch. Glued it onto my invitation. I use thickers, foam thickers, for the party. They're the new Rockabye font. Inside I will just handwrite, you know, all the information that I need for my tea party. I used a Martha Stewart butterfly punch. These are very popular. I found it on sale. So I punched out some pink cardstock with my trusty punch, made a butterfly, you fold it in half, add some glue, and glue it onto your invitation. These fit perfect in a 4-bar envelope. I found 4-bar envelopes, $2.50 at Michael's for 20 count, 20 invitations. Less than $10, that's for sure. There you go. And And that's all we have. We made 5 wonderful invitations that were easy and cheap. Very simple. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.